We're drinking, well, I think it's a Barrels beer, I think it is. It's very low alcoholic, if not non-alcoholic beer. Yvonne, you don't drink beer.
No.
And she's been burping a lot. For example...
It didn't come out!
I got a photo sent to me by a casting director of Yvonne, and I thought, you know, well, she's a beautiful-looking girl, but she's probably too young.
But then when she walked in, into the office, when we were at the production office, and everyone stood up, because there'd been this anticipation of her arrival, and she was this beautiful kind of... Her hair was kind of soft and flowing, and she was dressed a bit bohemian, and she was it. Alice just kind of walked into the room.
And, yeah, so we got really excited by her. Yeah, you might say girl next door. You'd be pretty excited if that really was your next-door neighbour. You know, like, my next-door neighbour certainly didn't look like Yvonne Strahovski.